I've actually got three different books, and that I had, I don't know how many of those I had, and I sold them all yesterday. I was, the road was so bad, I was afraid of the road Friday, so we didn't open it up Friday. And I don't sell it through the gallery. She loves to garden, and her objective was to bring variety and color into her garden. Really, the stuff that you see of hers is all of her creation. It all starts out as round iron stocking, and she does it in a scroll bender, some of it's hand bent, and she incorporates anything and everything. Found objects. That's a pretty typical example. Those are all objects that she's collected from various places and then made the hanger for it. When and if we have sun, really nice, a lot of light comes through the prism and through the color.
Spoons and forks,
right
up there at the top.
Right. Most of this is welded, but this is soldered. The window hanging in the gazebo, that's her creation as well. She took the frame from an old window and then created the iron to go with it. The plate's removable, so you can change it out or take it in during bad weather. And she manages to find a way to put them together creatively. Those trees were originally put in yards to keep away evil spirits, and they were all blue bottles placed on just usually a dead tree of some kind. Well, this is Pam's variation on that. The bottles of all kinds and gazing balls, and all the iron is hand-bent.